Today we have a brand new, kind of an interesting tuner to look at today, coming out of Circuit Breaker. This is Destrudo, the Dead Drake of Dread. It is a level 7 Dark Dragon effect tuner monster with 1,000 attack and 3,000 defense. So automatically, since it's level 7, you're not going to be using this card for any synchro summons that are of any significant importance. But it is definitely interesting to see that it's a level 7, and it's also a dragon type, so you could use this as for Xyz for other things. It's also really good in certain decks like Red Eyes and stuff like that. So it's really good in that aspect, the ones where the level 7 matters most. You can use this, it's really good because you can use this to great effect with like a Lure of Darkness and Sacred Sword of 7 Stars. You can also play cards of consonance with this card, which is also interesting because it's a tuner with 1,000 attack, and that's the stipulations for it. It only has one effect, and you can only use it once a turn. If this card is in your graveyard, hand or graveyard, you can pay half of your life points, then target one level 6 or lower monster you control. Special summon this card, but its level is reduced to by the level of the targeted monster. Also, place this card on the bottom of the deck when it leaves the field. So this is a very interesting effect, simply because you have one with an incredible stipulation. You have to pay half of your life points, which, depending on the situation, could be really, really game breaking or just completely innocuous. But the fact that this card manipulates its own level to make it a little bit more feasible as a tuner monster is really, really good. I think in the worst case scenario, you could just use this as like a really good wall that can just last a little bit. But in the best case scenario is when you think you could use this as like a level 1 tuner and synchro summon for something really big or something a little bit more flexible. So I think it's a really decent card. I think at the most, though, if you're going to play this in like everything, you probably play this card as like a one of, because I think playing three would kind of clog up your deck. Even though you can summon multiples, you only summon one per turn, and when it dies it goes to the bottom of the deck after using this effect. Or after it leaves the field, which is definitely kind of interesting. So anyway, guys, tell me what you guys think about this card in the comment section below. I think this card is really interesting, but let me know what you guys think. This has been Team Metamorphos, and I'll be signing out.